Time to cry, Nicole.
You're doing so great, though. You're still upright. It's very impressive.
That are falling. Okay, the reason why I'm wearing these stilettos for the next 3 minutes is because I'm into torture, and I'm torturing myself. Mm-hmm. No, we're promoting the stiletto. Happening right here at Cracker Park tomorrow. The Junior League is sponsoring it, and Nicole's from Junior League. So, last year was your first year, and you. Right?
Yeah, we have, because we have the great beer and wine tastings this year from Great Lakes and Trader Joe's. Mm-hmm. We also have about like 75 people run. We have different heats. Some people take it more seriously, them out and have a great time. We definitely encourage that as well.
And then there's a fashion show that happens at.
Right, the fashion show will have Cracker Park retailers and Chico's, Lily Pulitzer, and our friends at Francesca's.
And you guys are very active in the community with the Junior League.
Right, we do. We are all about offering training and volunteer opportunities for women.
Okay. And then registration starts at what time if people want to register tomorrow?
Yep, it starts at 5 p.m. The beer and wine tastings will begin then as well. The race starts at 6 p.m. But you can register online right now at JL.
Okay. Yep. All right. Madison and my two friends, and then Nicole, you have yours on.
Yep, we're ready.
I will shake every woman's hand who wears a pair of these because I am in insane pain. Wayne Dawson's having a field day. Stacy Fry's laughing. So, now the chorus will go up one.
Right. We're not going to do all of that for you because we have concerns.
Okay. Lisa, you call it, sister.
On your mark.
Oh.
Get set.
Yeah. Oh. All right. Okay. I'm sorry. All right. Here, pick up the pace. Here it comes. All right, here comes the sprint. Here comes the sprint.
Uh-oh.
Here comes the sprint. Here comes the sprint. All right, I'm done. Oh, lost my IV. Okay, I'm down. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. All right, tomorrow, 6 o'clock, come on out. Doing your league. I can't get up for this. I can't do it. We'll see you guys later. I'm done.
Okay.